Oh shit, here we go. I love to play this game. But man, is it good.
I win. You lose.
Wow. I win. You lose. Oh my god. I guess we gotta go this way. Oh shit. Oh dude. Oh, there's like ninjas! Uh-oh, we gonna die. Dude, holy shit, there's ninjas. Like, that's like so brutal though. I just can't get over it. What was that? Like, I just heard like motorcycles or some shit. Shit. How do I block him? Oh yeah, this way. Like I said, it's been a little while since I played this. Oh, dude, he's not even dead, he just fell in the lake.
Our air units can't see shit. Smoke's blanketing the area. Get more ground units in there.
This game actually has graphics. Not bad. Is this the guy from the lake? Oh yeah, I can grab him, can't I? That's sick. Oh, do you hear him scream? Like, look at how many times they stabbed his face.
Oh shit, I'm gonna kill this guy.
He's screaming. I mean, I don't blame him, dude. This guy's coming after me. I'd be like, oh shit. I'd be screaming like a little bitch. What is that? Some kind of upgrade. Art of War 1? Was this damage booster? Oh, okay. I don't know if I mean, like, that's helpful, but I think just the double XP is probably way better.
Quit your bitching. We've dealt with runaway experiments before. Not like Weapon X.
I know, it'd really suck if you were on the team, like.
Deploying Wendigo prototype.
Dude, that was the funniest shit. Uh-oh. Oh, I already fought this thing. Unless he's more difficult, I don't know. Yeah, I fought him in the cave. Oh, shit. Like, that's basically Abomination. Woo! You know, it really is just like Arkham Asylum, these group, because they just like mutate into like the Bane minions. If anything, this one's a lot easier to kill. Like, the rock monsters was hard to kill. Woo! Uh-oh. Where did I go? Did I just die? How did I disappear? Okay, so it's gone. So confused though, like what happened to that guy? Oh shit. This is like such a movie game. Just an older, you can tell it's an older game. It's really good though. Shit. Uh-oh. Woohoo! Gotta lunge. I just hate it that you lunge and then you stop. It's like, dude, don't stop now. There's freaking missiles and crap coming.
All artillery crews, stand down. Cease fire. Scan the area for the target.
Scanning. It's hard to make anything out through the smoke, but I'm seeing nothing. Looks like you nailed the son of a bitch.
Roger that. Squads, sweep the area and make sure.
Oh my god, dude. Freaking Abomination's there.
All squads, be aware. The Wendigo prototype has disengaged from combat. I repeat, the prototype has left the containment area.
I don't get paid their things. Now fan the hell out of here and grab more than weapons to worry about.
Oh, shit. Oh, I just remember flying. Why am I flying into a tree? Oh yeah, don't I have like some stealth or yeah, like special vision? Oh shit, dude, I'm gonna die. There's so many guys. Oh, that's badass. There's so many guys. Fighting the frickin' League of Shadows here. I don't remember these guys in the movie, that's for sure. Man, I'm surprised I didn't level up from that fight. I just killed so many guys. at one point, I thought the prototype monster was gonna come back and kill more guys, but like, I had to kill them all. I was like, okay. Man, that took so much strength. I wonder how long this game actually is, because I know in the movie it's like we go to the farm after this and you go fight a giant helicopter, I guess. No. I assume there's probably a level on the farm, and then we probably go back to the facility. I don't know. Oh my goodness. Oh shit. Dude, how am I gonna get out of this? This game is so brutal. I love it.
Squads, continue patrol the secondary perimeter.
Like, I would think if that thing can't kill Weapon X, then we probably don't have anything that can.
Condor 10, return to base immediately.
Unlocked classic. Oh, cool. Alright. Wait a minute. See, if this is a game from like 2005, that probably would have been a quick time event. I'm kind of surprised this game doesn't have quick time event. I'm really happy it doesn't though. It'd be like really shit.
Who's next?
Hell yeah. How do I kill the guy on that thing? It's just the gun guys though, it's like... Damn, man. heal. Attack is so good. It's like before he can even get up. Like, is that everybody? Can I go now? I tried throwing them into, like, the trees and stuff, but I don't know, I couldn't really figure out how. Hey, I guess still alive. Sure, I'm the only one that's alive. Look at how far he can jump, like, damn.
Come on, let's do this.
Whoa. I love their screams, it's so funny. Man, that lunge and then just like killing them, it's so OP. See, if this is a PS2 game, that would be a quick time event instead of a cutscene. They really want him dead. Like, there's so many guys coming after me. Well, that was close. Are there any condos in the area? Lost visual on the target. This is condor. So you can probably play this game with keyboard and mouse, but I just think it'd be a hell of a lot easier with controller. That's pretty good camouflage. I actually didn't see them unless it didn't load. I don't know. See, we got lots of trees. Yeah, there we go. How do I get up here? I gotta break this. Oh yeah. Just seems like the thing you gotta do.
Checkpoint Bravo, give me a sit rep.
All's clear, but damn, I'm freezing my ass off.
Roger that, cold front's moving in from the north.
Great. Maybe we'll get lucky and Weapon X will die of hypothermia. Squad.